No time to rest. All right, time to skulk about.
Action, not reaction.
What will the tieflings want next?
A couple turns should do it.
Eager for battle. Assume nothing.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Important matters to discuss.
Do you think your kin search for you, Blaisel?
I know they do not. It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloid. Perhaps they were trying to free you.
A vain notion. I am one of many, and will not be a burden to my queen.
Lazelle, how would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say, murder? Or theft?
Killing is good. It culls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Good to know.
That might be worth a look.
Enough! We know you have her. Please, We just want Mayrina back.
Lads, for the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
Drop the act, hag. You was the last to see Mayrina.
Just let her go. Please.
You there! Please, I don't know what's come over these boys. I just want to go home.
The old woman's face creases with false concern. You realize she's lying about seeing this girl, Mayrina.
Stop this! We won't ask again!
Bollocks! You were supposed to rush to my defense, love. Fat lot of good you are. Some advice? You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed and an apology at the ready. Bye-bye now.
Tell me, Lazo. When you say we might be purified at your creche, what does that mean exactly?
Augusto will affix the Zathisk, the purifier, to our heads. Its magic will quell the parasite in an instant.
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses. Gah!
Care to tell me a bit more?
An intricate device crafted by Malar, our most gifted artisans. I am sworn to say no more.
My breath.
The lance board is set. Torment!
That should more than suffice.
Must be the tree from the note to Kagha. What's that left there?
No rest for the wicked, I see.
I have such a headache.
Tell me, Lazelle, what is it like on the astral plane? And your home realm intrigues me.
Githyanki lay their eggs on other planets. They cannot mature in the astral. I will only be welcomed once I obtain a Mind Flayer's head.
And again!
Just once.
Stealing the idol? What were you thinking?
I was trying to help.
Assume nothing.
You hear me? What would your mother and I have done?
There is work to do.
Direct me.
Come, boy.
Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster? What? That damn nose of yours has gone poking in our business.
Mistress Ollerton, I can explain.
Shh, shh. No need. It couldn't be helped.
Kagha, what is the meaning of this?
You think yourself quite the spy, don't you? Go on, tell him.
What in the... Cloakwood? Kagha, have you lost your mind?
Halcyn is weak, Wrath. But in the shadows, we are strong. We are safe. There is no other way.
You and Halcyn welcome untouchables to your midst. You defile the Grove for the sake of harmony.
Ollerdon speaks truth. Who among you disagrees? Who would see this Grove in ruin?
The choice is made. Kagha, burn the tainted away. Start with the snitch.
As you say, Ollerdon. With the Grove taken for Cloakwood, the Circle will see that I'm right. The Great Mother will guard us from all danger.
The shadows don't corrupt us. They cleanse us.
Ollerdon, strike! We take this Grove for the shadows!
Impero Tibi!
Nothing important is ever easy.
Ah!
Still breathing, despite everything. Where do I go from here? You've made a grave mistake.
Just betrayal. A poison that destroys its wielder.
Feel that one later.
druids don't care about us. No one does.
Keep their confidence.
We have to look after ourselves. That's what Mole says.
That girl. I don't care what Mole says. Stupid and reckless.
I'll talk to the guards in Baldur's Gate.
I'm told the druids have stopped their damn chanting. What happened? Truly, I'm sorry it had to come to this, but she left us with no choice. Thank you. We still have the goblins to contend with, but you've given us time to prepare. I need to ensure my people make the most of it. But here, left over from my soldiering days, it's sparse thanks for what you've done for us. And I'm afraid I have more yet to ask. You've bought us some time here, but the goblins are still massing out there.
We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly. Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership, and they'll scatter.
It's no small thing to ask, but I've seen you fight. You're equal to the task. I suppose so. We don't have much, but we'll scrape together whatever we can. Of course. Everything we have, anything we can give you, we will. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word.